see some hikers on the right side, a trail that goes below the rock and around the front. We'll be basically in the distance. There are two mountain peaks there with a saddle in between to the right side of the road. A couple miles in the distance, they're called the Twin Buttes. They have a saddle in between. So look for two peaks with a saddle in between. At the base of the left formation is the Chapel of the Holy Cross. Only though to see from a distance, the chapel is actually not accessible. Those of you with LASIK surgery will be able to see it from here. But we will get closer to it. And it's always going to be on the right-hand side.
This is really something.
Yeah, come on out. This
is also prickly. Uh-huh.
And then little pebbles get in there and kind of rattle.
Something like this can go from being dry to 5 or 6 feet deep in minutes.
Whoa.
And you do not want to be in the middle of it when that's happening. Powerful stuff. And I suspect over the past few days some of this, though this is more like a winter storm. It's been more kind of steady rain.
Oh my goodness, look at that.
We're stuck.
What did you do?
Go through it? Yeah, remember.
And I have found that actually.
How'd he turn out to be such a cranky old... Does your heart give you pain? Should you come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight? Hey.
Now, you know, we never... Giselle McKenzie and all those goodies. Well, anyway, so it took us a few weeks to learn this.
Have you done this so many times?
I know you have.
Sing along with me.
Yeah. I'm a bow-legged chicken, I'm a knock-kneed hen. Never been so happy since I don't know when. Walk with the wiggle and the giggle and squat. Two in the Tennessee. With one ear a chicken on the fiddle on the hardwood floor. And I'm weary and the bike is strong. Walk with the wiggle and the giggle and the squat. Do in the Tennessee. Wig walk, put your toes together, your knees apart. Bend your back, get ready to start. Slide your elbows, just twirl up. Wiggle and you waddle like a baby. Come on, dance with me, honey, tap your toes in the light. You are with me as I dance. Walk with the wiggle and the giggle and squat. Do in the Tennessee. Wig walk, put your toes together, your knees apart.
come on and
dance with me, honey, tap her toes and glide. We'll always be together side by side. Walk with the wiggle and the giggle and the squawk. Dewey in the Tennessee, wigwalk. Dewey in the Tennessee, wigwalk. Turkey eagle eye doe, wigwalk.
Staffed by volunteers. We have a small paid staff, but all of us are all volunteers.
Well, you know, that's what we heard. I did not know that, and my first knowledge of the volunteer system around here was the gal that's telling everybody about how they
right.
feed the baskets.
Yeah.
And she comes every year so that she can get her admissions.
I chair our volunteers. We had a party on Monday. We do a really cool party for them. We get businesses to get prizes. Our nicest prize we gave away is a $2,000 gift certificate.
Wow.
And so our volunteers, I have them stand up and say, who's been here the longest? Many volunteers have been here 37 years,
wow.
30 years, 25 years. We have people who come in early in their RVs, and they'll be here like 4 to 5 or 6 weeks before the event starts, and they're here working every day volunteering.
Wow.
Because this is a city park that we helped put together. We take this over August 1st, and then we take this from August 1st to
September. I'm waiting for the sun.
Oh, you are.
The sun to come over.
See, that changes the wind. And that's the only way we make this work is sponsor.
Where are all the vendors located?
Right here. See all these little white tins?
Oh, along there.
The biggest white tins behind that red, white, blue, those are merchandise tins.
Oh, I see.
A lot of these are food vendors.
Oh,
I know what these are.
You gotta stand underneath here, you'll get warm.
Bye.
Oh!
about to take off. GPS?
I think that's about all. You know,
it's been
a while since I've ridden, so.
They have to have a radio to talk.
Well, they got a radio, yeah. He's got a radio on him.
Yeah.
And he's talking to his chase crew.
So he talked to somebody supposed to pick him up, yeah.
Yeah, they'll follow him. They'll follow him as best as they can.
Yeah, but.
Thank you. tom-tom. We Indians, we call it a drum. Another meme that always makes me laugh are smoke signals. Yes, our people did utilize smoke signals, but not to the very extreme that have in those old Western movies. Always reminds me of a story. There was an Indian, a white guy, walking way out in the middle of nowhere, way out in the distance, the white guy, he saw smoke. He got excited. He told the Indian, "Hey, look, chief, smoke signals. What do they say?" The Indian guy looked at him. He looked like a real Indian. Them smoke signals say, our casino on fire.
Three Civil War battles here in New Mexico. Coming up on the left is a marker. See the stone there? Yeah. That marks the end of the Santa Fe Trail. We'd started in Independence, Missouri.
So the Indians are there 2 days out of the year. Now 2 days of the year we have Spanish festivals here, and they get to use that space over there. '69, took him almost 20 years to finish it. Now when he built it, there was already a mud church here, so he built it around it and above it. And they had to put it up for sale, so the family came in from the Tulsa area in Oklahoma and bought up the entire block. Yeah, so instead we built it according to the Zia Sun Temple. Now the Zia Indian Pueblo is between Albuquerque and Farmington. But I'm holding up the New Mexico flag here that has that Zia Sun Temple. It has a circle in the center that depicts continuation of life.
We've got the Comanches and Kiowas, and south of here we've got four more Apache tribes, the Corowans, the Gilas, Mescaleros, and Chiricahuas. All these Indians raided each other. They won that fight, they took the women and children and sold them as slaves. And now they all spoke different languages, but they had a common base language called Athapascan. Athapascan, compared to Latin, you know, you have Latin languages like French, Spanish, Italian. So an Italian goes to France and speaks Italian to a Frenchman who doesn't speak Italian, but the Frenchman with kind of understanding, of course, of the commonness of the Latin language. Well, that's what the Athapascan is. So all the Indians have different languages, but they kind of understood each other's because of the Athapascan.
Weeping in his beer. To the nincompoops assembled, he raised his bleary eyes, and he bellowed out so everyone could hear. Please won't someone call my wife up and just tell her where I'm at, and then arrange to have an ambulance outside. Cause when she comes here to get me, she's gonna knock me for a loop, and the trouble starts, me better all run and hide. poor silly Swede, who's been astray altogether. I spent all my yak. I've been drinking beer like a maniac. My old lady is gonna break my back. I sure had fun. I had quite a fling. Now I'm gonna have to pay for everything. I'll wind up with my hip in a sling. What do I do for them?
You make them.
What's my name?
Sonny Boy.
Who may forsake you?
Friends may forsake you.
What will you let them do?
Let them all forsake me.
Who will you still have in the end?
I'll still have you.
What's my name?
Sonny Boy.
Where did I come from?
You're sent from heaven.
And do I have any value?
And I know you're.
What did I do for you?
You made a heaven.
For who, right where, on what?
For me right here on earth. God bless you.
Who got lonely?
Angels got lonely.
What did they do?
Took my one and only.
How do you feel about that?
Now I'm lonely too.
What's my name?
Sonny. Boy.
Here we go. Zero darkness, lose your darkness, have a lose above. That's the secret password that we use at the club. Zero darkness, lose your darkness, have a lose a fan. Means now you are a member of KCB. Peterson and completed the flea and Dick Nerola. Well, now I can have a drink. Okay.